my beautiful friends, today we're about playing Sword PKXD, and guess what? If you can't already tell by my house, the Zero Gravity event is coming up again this year. So you know last year it was super cool and everything, but this year it's coming back again. And I think last year I was on Team Vault. This year is going to be a completely different year. And this year I'm in Team Flames. Yeah, so guys, I'm in Team Flames. I'm ready. I'm all the way. I'm suited up. I'm booted up. Like, look at me going. Let me know in the comments what team you guys are going to be on. If I were you, I would be in Team Flame with me so we could all win together. But you know what? If you want to be in Vaults, yeah, that's fine as well. I like Vaults was what I was last year. I'm certain. But yeah, this year I am Flames. But guys, so there are 7 captains in each team. There are 7 captains in Vault's team, there's 7 captains in Flames teams, and I am one of the captains in Flames teams. So let me show you the other captains in the whole of PKXD, and like, let me know in the comments below which one you guys want to be in. Okay, so let me play the video guys for you guys, and then you guys can see. Okay, look. Magical powers, okay? Who's the first creator? No, who's the first captain? Okay, very cool. And then here is me, thank you very much. Ooh, I love this person's avatar. Then we have Audie. Okay. New York, great. Okay, so this is very, very cool. And so this was made by PKXD admin, and like, it's very cool what all the creators they have added. Like, I love them. Like,
Simba.
Okay. Share the sympathy. Everybody wants to be. Okay, guys. This is all the people. Very, very cool. Look. Wow. Oh my god. So, this is Vault's team. You know, Thunder. And then this is Flames team. Here we go. Oh my god, everyone's cheering for all the teams. Who do you think is gonna win the PKXD event? So, okay guys, that was the video. It was very, very cool. Let me know in the comments what team you want to be in. But you know what? I'm in Flames this year. Okay, but Flame is super cool this year. It is definitely gonna win the PKXD tournament. Look at Flame. Okay, but the update is not out yet, but I assure you it's coming out. So get your houses ready, get your teams assorted, let all your friends know, let all your family know that this is gonna be an amazing year. So join Flame with me. Okay guys, I'll see you guys in the tournament where we'll be one big team and we'll win the tournament. But that will be the end of today's video guys. So I really, really hope you guys have enjoyed watching. Please subscribe, turn on the notifications, and leave a big like on this video guys. So I hope you guys have had a wonderful day. I love you guys. Peace.